So we are coming back from Rock Point. We came in from the north side on the Appalachian Trail, parked at the Dripping Rock pull-off, and we're just about a mile from that on the way back. I'd say it was a little under 2 miles from Dripping Rock to Rock Point. Third time we've been to Rock Point this week. But we are at the base of a real nice rock wall here that came down to meet us. And if I know where we are, we're just about to come to a big cliff that we can see down into the valley, and to the right is Pine Ridge. I'm gonna try not to bounce the camera too much. Let's go look. Rock wall continues, and it sort of runs right down and becomes the cliff over here. Very scenic spot. The Dripping Rock parking place is just after mile 9 on the Blue Ridge Parkway. Looks like we're going over here and look over the edge a little bit. What do you see? Well, this is a big rock. On the other side of that reservoir is Pine Ridge coming down to an end. I don't know if the little road snaking around and up it shows up. We were up there a couple weeks ago. This is a beautiful big rock. It looks like it's about a 50-foot drop in front of it. Let's see if I can get a little closer to the edge without going over. Yeah, that's a pretty steep slide. How do we get up to that rock? I guess we have to go back to the trail and go this way. Yeah, here we go. Pretty impressive. It's nice to be on top of the rock. We met two hikers back at Rock Point, and we've sort of been following their scent all the way back since. We let them just get out of sight ahead of us. Oh, look here. There's a pretty view. That road down there going through that grassy area is Torrey Ridge Road, or Torrey Road. Torrey Ridge is the first ridge that peaks right there. Just behind that is a little bump there called Turkey Pen Ridge. And on the other side of Turkey Pen is Mill Creek Reservoir. You ready to go? You know where the road is? Okay, this is the northern end of the rock outcrop. This beautiful big mass of greenstone that got shoved up here about, I don't know, 500 million years ago when the Niepepetus Ocean got pushed shut. And instead of looking west at that point, we'd have been looking north down from about where Columbia is. And the ocean was over this way and getting squeezed shut. And all this deep basement volcanic rock got pushed up a couple thousand feet. And a few miles of rock that was sitting up on top of it got pushed up into a huge mountain, all of which is long since washed away. All that's left is this basement core of the mountain. Well, I think this is where we turn and head back towards Dripping Rock.